was born in a small farming village in Japan. His family was poor. They all lived in a small house with very little money. When he was only 9 years old, he left school and started working in a small shop to support his family. He used to get up every day before sunrise, clean the store, run errands, and then look after the children's of his employer. Some years later, destiny showed him a new path. He got a job in an electricity company. There, he got interested in light bulbs and sockets. Every night, he started learning and experimenting on his own. One day, he made an improved version of a light socket all by himself. He got very excited and showed it to his boss. But his boss was not impressed and said, "Such a product will never work." Even though he was rejected, he believed in his idea.
He cannot do it. He cannot leave his permanent job and start his own company. He has no experience, very little money, and hardly any education. Still, he believed in himself. So when he turned 22, he took a big decision. He left his stable job and started his own small manufacturer. He was not able to sell their product. He sold his furniture, borrowed money to survive a little longer. He was almost bankrupt. And just when he was closest to giving up his dream, that's when a miracle happened in his life. Out of nowhere, he got his first major order of 1,000 pieces, 250,000 employees, with annual sales of $65 billion. His company products are now sold across the world. All this was made possible by a man with no education and no money. All he had was a belief in himself. His name is Konosuke Matsushita. The company he started in his small house is now known across the world as Panasonic. Success is not dependent on how educated you are or how much money you have. Success is about believing in yourself.
You believe in yourself?
Yes, sir!
Ab samajh mein aaya. So confusion nahi hona chahiye mind mein, hai na? If you really believe in yourself, there was a man. I have told you categorically many times, you have given birth as a human being, right? A man and a woman who can make wonders in their life, who can make miracles in their life. Don't be just a parasite. Just think that you are one of the wonderful creature of the God, and you can do wonders in your life. Believe in yourself. No worries whether you have got money, your parents have got money or not. You have got house to live or not. You have got car to move or not. You are going to school or not. It hardly matters. What matters a lot? Your mindset. Your mindset. That matters a lot. What is that you have learned out of this? Yes, Vanshika.
To be successful in our life, we should believe in ourselves first, and then we can be successful in our life.
Very good. Anybody else? Yes, Krishna.
So we learned from this video that believe in yourself, because success is not just behind your education and the money that you have. Success is beyond the beliefness that you do from yourself. So just believe yourself and you can achieve the race of
hope. Very good. Yes, Priya. Very good. You need to upgrade yourself by hammering your subconscious mind that this is what you want to do in your life. Yes, very good. Anybody else? Okay. Thank you.